Oh, here we go. Another fight time. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this. Oh, I hate these fucking fights. And one more time. Maybe not a fight?
What is it? Something in there, boy? I guess we're not gonna find out.
What was it? It was 2113, right? Nope. Oh, man. What about in here?
It's old, but not abandoned.
Goddamn bullet. You're running around like a goddamn bullet. I'm assuming we're trying to find another way into this place. Oh boy, here we go.
Bullet!
Won't budge.
Oh, yeah, fun, yeah. Definitely the words that I would use. Yep, fun. Fun, 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 fun. So much fun. I hate this game. I saw it, not a witch or a monster, but a man carrying the pelt of a skinned human. He saw me, and now he's coming. Carver. Three, three, two, four. Alright, well, that's the fucking code for that door over there. I'm out. So, 3, 3.
Huh?
Oh no, 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 no. What the fuck?
Hey, some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade. It's badly mutilated. The blood's still fresh. Let me just... What? What? How?
Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? What the f...
He didn't have a chance. The song went right into the collarbone. Hold him in. And his face.
What the f... How do I make it stop? I don't want to know. I don't know what to do.
Bullet? Who the hell is it?
What?
Bullet!
What the f... how? Who the fuck is this guy?
It's you. You killed Lanning.
Did you see her? When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
But where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Stop messing with me or...
Or what?
Oh.
You're far too weak. Too scared.
Trembling even now.
The boy will die. He has to die. Such is her will.
What the fuck just happened? Is that it? No.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
No. I should not. Her face is gonna pop up again and it's gonna scare me.
Widows, 9 orphaned children, 1 negligent soldier. He should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough.
Fucking bitch.
He's gone.
Oh, my traitorous dog is back.
Left.
Okay, it was just a regular oak tree.
Hey there, sleepyhead.
Hey, what do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
Is it pie? I could really use pie. Patient in for monthly appointment in relation to his anxiety and neurosis. Seems kept in check again. No discussion of the woods or his friend. Dissociative amnesia worsening. I admit that this patient is beginning to concern me. Everyone seems to have moved on, but the fact that he does not talk about the woods at all is almost eerie. He has become interested in hiking, hunting. Was offered a scholarship out of state, but does not want to leave town. Something is keeping him here.
It's all rotten. But how?
It's there, Ellis.
It would have taken years for it to get this bad.
What the fuck am I looking for? Thank you, doggo. What the fuck is this?
That son of a bitch.
Listen, Ellis. This is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear. white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweeten the deal. Do as I say, and I'll lead you right to my little corner of the woods so we can chat man to man.
Oh.
Fucking bastard. Wait, what the hell is this?
What is this? Why can't I?
Talking about.
Keep your eyes on the kid, bruh. You'll see soon enough. And keep the mutt close, or it'll wake him up.
Heel! Stick close to me.